It's not geography that creates justice. It's people that create justice. Communities create justice. All of us face the choice to accept unfairness or advocate for justice. As the daughter of refugees, a Black woman, disabled, a lot of stories say my life doesn't matter. I choose to create new stories. I choose to define what disability means to me.